Edward studied English, history, and politics for his A-levels and received the grade C for English and D for history and politics. Despite receiving lower grades than required for admission, Edward went on to study at Jesus College, Cambridge.